Kia ora tātou, as part of the Kahau I te Ao program, this is my video in response to Benita Tahuri sharing with us in our Aku circle on Sunday. So one thing that I appreciated hearing from her and being gently reminded about is enjoying the process, remembering to enjoy the process, learning how to enjoy the process. Now, one of the fundamental parts inside of growth and development is learning how to enjoy the process, because learning how to enjoy the process is actually how your growth is able to have longevity. Inside of the process, regardless if you're training, if you're working towards a goal, if you're healing, if you're learning a new skill, if you're putting yourself inside a difficult environment, inside of a space you wouldn't usually put yourself in. Process are where your difficulties are identified. The process are where you will find your strengths and find your weaknesses, or find those areas that you need to work more and develop more on. The process is where you find things that you're drawn to. The process is where you learn more about yourself, and this can translate across multiple spaces and environments. So the process is a really key fundamental foundation to where you're looking to go, where you're wanting to go, and there's just big importance inside of coming back to yourself and remembering to enjoy the process and not beat yourself up so much because you just want to get to the end goal. It was nice to be able to hear somebody who's been through a similar process as I have. So for me, for example, I've been inside of a big healing process over the last 2 to 3 years, and it's been like this, and some days it's still like this. And inside of that process is really where I have found my truest forms of happiness, and is where I have found myself and who I am without the attachments, who I am without who everybody else wants me to be, who I am without my children, who I am without other people's expectations and that they and what they want to see, and who they want me to be. And so the healing process is one example of a process that will never ever ever be straight. As long as you're being true and authentic to yourself, it'll never be straight. So what Benita touched on was not fucking around with perfection and just doing the work, because if you're inside of a process and you fail inside of a process, you actually are presented with an opportunity to grow. How are you supposed to know a particular outcome if you didn't experience that failure? I mean, you can perceive it as failure if you want to, otherwise you can utilize it as a source to help you to grow. And so I appreciated that she touched on that, because I didn't realize how many people forget to enjoy the process. And I guess if you don't have the right support system around you to guide you through that, then it can most definitely be difficult. But it was just beautifully refreshing to hear that from her again. Yeah.